Hello, all my lovelies. Today we're going to be doing the Winterlicious tag. And it's quite delicious. And I was tagged for this Winterlicious video by Beauty by Becca. So thank you so much for that, darling. You evil woman. First question, favorite winter nail polish? Well, that's pretty tough. But I think it's going to be Millionaire by Nailteeny. Very sparkly and gold, and it's got a lot of red and green, like sparkly bits inside of it. So it's great for any season, but it's super perfect for winter and Christmas and the holiday season. And then the next question is favorite winter lip product. I love lip products, so that would be hard to choose. But currently, I am in love with Julep's Daylight Defense Lip Balm. I showed this in my Julep Maven box opening, and it's amazing. It smells like a junior mint. It's super moisturizing, like if I'm having like a really bad lip day. Yeah, you know, like bad hair days? Yeah, I have bad lip days. And this is perfect. I mean, it's super creamy and it lasts. Most worn winter clothing piece? That would be a toss-up between my husband's sweaters and my coat. My pea coat is probably worn a little bit more just because even when I'm working I wear it, so that would probably win out. Most worn winter accessory, that is also a toss-up because I'm obsessed with scarves and winter is the perfect excuse to wear it. Not only does it keep you warm, but they're super cute. And my awesome granny socks. Bam! I wear these with anything and everything. They're like big and stretchy and slouchy and they look like your grandma knit them and I'm in love with them. So favorite winter scent or candle? Well, I have two. One's for me to wear personally and that is Pink with the Splash from Victoria's Secret and it's in the scent Warm and Cozy and it reminds me of Christmas. I have a hard time explaining scents, but Warm and Cozy perfectly describes it. It's kind of sweet and it's kind of spicy, but it's really, you know, sexy too. And for my house, it is Better Homes and Gardens Scented Wax Cubes. That doesn't sound very attractive, does it? Scented Wax Cubes. And it's in the scent Vanilla Caramel Spice. And this is the most delicious scent ever. Like, we just got a Scentsy type burner for Christmas, and I'm like just sneak one of these and I just burn it all the time because it smells so delicious. It's like fresh baked cinnamon rolls, but without as much cinnamon. More icing than cinnamon. So like the good cinnamon rolls, like that. Favorite winter beverage? I love coffee. So anything warm with caffeine in it, I'm gonna be happy with, especially when I can put whipped cream on it. I do love my caramel macchiatos with extra caramel stirred with whipped cream. But I also love peppermint white chocolate mochas. I believe they have peppermint year round. I would have to look into that. But the only time I ever really get them is when it's super cold outside, so. So all time favorite Christmas or holiday movie, and I think that Grinch with Jim Carrey is probably the funniest and the cutest. So, favorite Christmas or holiday song? All I Want for Christmas Is You. Like, I'm slightly embarrassed to admit that. Mariah Carey song. I love it. Jingle Bell Rock is also very catchy. You can't help but dance to that. You can't. Don't lie to yourself. And my favorite holiday food or treat? Well, I love food and I love treats. I have sticky toffee pudding. How delicious would that be? I want that. And that's what I'm gonna say my favorite is. Even though I love cookies. Me and Santa were like this. And what is your favorite Christmas decoration this year? It's pretty much the same every year. And that's lights. I think they're adorable. Like if I could find an excuse to have lights, little twinkly, sparkly lights on all the time, I would. What was at the top of your Christmas list? It's supposed to be what is at the top of your Christmas list, but as Christmas has already passed, you know. The Urban Basics palette and this camera that I am filming on right now and I was super blessed enough to actually get both. What were your plans for the holidays this year? And pretty much the same as every year, just hanging out with family and cooking and having a good time and doing a bunch of DIY and running around with their heads cut off. So that's about it for the Winterlicious tag. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'm going to think very hard on who I'm going to tag. So you better be careful. You better be careful, because it may be you. Bye all my lovelies! Mwah!